Yeah, did I turn that on? I think I did.
Yeah, it's recording.
It's gonna go sideways anyways. Alright.
Have a good jump.
You too. Here. I'm on short legs. One, two. Landon.
Anything broken that you think?
My foot or ankle or heel.
Okay. Extend this leg. I'm going to get this unwrapped.
Alright. I'm trying to get this out.
Before, I'm going to hold off for a sec, okay?
Yeah, just. So my heel actually.
Left ankle.
How about your hips?
Oh, they hurt, but not as bad. Right. Oh, my
knee. You guys could help get his pack off. I got it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna ask.
Extend this leg.
Did you call him? You want us to call him?
Well, stand. My name's Dave. Okay. I'm with the Phoenix Fire Department.
Cool. Okay.
I'm thinking that let's kind of let some adrenaline settle
Where
down. See if there's any injuries that
okay.
He won't be able to manage himself getting off. I know that was a hard hit, but it's probably what you guys want to do. So far.
Yeah, we want to do.
I haven't once.
Let me see.
Hang out a second.
And then I'll call it in. There's some blood. We gotta find out.
That's yeah, going. That one's still coming.
Okay.
It's from my ass.
Okay.
Am I lay down?
Yeah,
good.
Guys,
try not to stand on this if you can.
Stick
your foot off this.
Yeah, so we want to
tell us what you need us to do.
Not be moving him around
okay.
A whole lot.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, gonna,
you just kind of hang out here.
We gotta get his other leg off if you want him off this.
Okay. So
we're gonna take this nice and slow.
Okay.
Yep.
So we want to make sure that we're not moving you a whole bunch, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I'm with the technical rescue team at 12 right down the street. So.
You want to get his...
Why don't you lay on your back gently and we'll get your harness off you, buddy?
And...
Okay.